guys, I'm back with another video. Now today's video, guys, I want to tell you guys how do you get the applause emote in Roblox? So this is actually just the item. But anyways, I don't know. I guess if you press shift as well, that happens. But anyways, yeah, I'm going to be telling you guys that. And actually, guys, I'm going to be making another video soon of how to get the crown, which they actually just uploaded for, is it Ready Player 2 event, and they're going to be uploading a lot of items. So just stay tuned for that, guys, to make sure you guys watch my other videos so you guys will be able to see all of them. And actually, you guys probably want to go in Piggy for the crown, which I'm going to be saying in my next video. Let's say, anyways, guys, you guys would want to head to the catalog, and then you guys could just go to the first page, because it's usually on the first page, because they just put it for free, and this is the applause. You guys can go to emotes down here. I think it's accessories, avatar accessories, and then you guys go emotes down there, and then it's loading. Yeah, you guys can get this applause. They uploaded those for some Robux now. They also did that for some Robux. And actually, yeah, I guess you can't get the, it was this off-sale item, guys, that you could have got, but I guess it's gone now. So, bye-bye. So aren't you just gonna get this right now, guys? In a second. Okay, I'm just gonna, boom, got that. Got it. Did I get it? Do I have to press it again? Do I have to press it again? Dude, okay, so I'm gonna just go to my avatar, guys. And then it will work, which is clearly not. But I guess it's just, you know, just a regular applausing thing. So, guys, yeah, it's basically all for today's video, guys. Okay, so it's actually gonna show, yeah, just the regular applause. Right, so it's actually not that good. I don't know why they made it or anything, but it's for free, whatever. I could also do it for my all, but whatever. Also, they changed the book hat, guys, just to mention if you guys did get the book hat. So I just want to say that, so you guys should probably go check that out. But anyways, that's all for today's video, guys. If you guys did enjoy this video, and if you guys were able to get the item, then leave a like. If you guys are new to my channel, subscribe. Until then, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video.